She in what?
Love, favorite pastime is a passion for fashion. Past tense because the dreams of become a designer is behind her. Some solely console the lonely when upset with them. To mend a broken heart, she'll slowly start to sketch again. The Michael Kors bag was filled with pencils and paper. She drew in the nail salon as I thought I'll eventually date her. Will she associate her artwork with the pain I bring? My fear of commitment is why we've remained a fling. Low self-esteem, high maintenance. She'll try my patience while waiting for me to give it the world. My lies and false word has been delivered to girls. Still they live for the silver and pearls. Though the gold in American apparel is what she deserves, but she's embarrassed and careful. She finds inner peace when she occupies a mind. Mama taught her about her quarter life. Marry a man who could provide.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kay and this is Kay's Way. If you're new here, if you're new, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification button with the bell so you don't miss out on any of my videos, and make sure you follow me on Instagram so you don't miss out on any of my content. But anyway, I got a haul for you guys. My friends who are coming back, welcome back. I got a haul for you guys and it's an athletic wear haul. These are all items from TJ Maxx or Marshalls. I'm pretty sure they're all from Marshalls because I only had bought a bag from TJ Maxx. But yeah, so this is the first outfit. It's a tan sports bra with the leggings, but they're like short leggings, which I wanted. The top is from ProFit and the bottom is from Zoha. Whatever. If I can find any of the items, I will definitely link them below. But I just wanted to show you guys some outfits because I'm going back to the gym. It is now the end of May, so I'm going back to the gym in June. I'm really excited to go back to the gym and get this little belly under control. but yeah, this is the first outfit. And then it has these crisscrossing in the back. I have a whole bunch of these bras. I always get them from Marshalls and they work so well. So yeah, okay guys, so this is the next outfit. The bottoms are really tight, so I think I got them too small. I'm pretty sure I got an extra small on these, which I think it's just because that was the last one. But these are Under Armour leggings and they're also short. I think that's really good for the summer because, like, sometimes, yes, I'm going to wear shorts, but most of the time I don't want to wear shorts, especially if I'm going to be just wearing a sports bra. So my sports bra is also from ProFit. This one has the padding still in it if you wanted to see it with padding. I don't wear the padding. I don't feel like it looks natural and honestly does nothing for me. And then it also has the crisscrossing in the back of this one as well. They're not the same gray, so I probably wouldn't wear them together. I had bought them separately two different trips, so I thought maybe they'd go together. They don't, but that's okay because I can wear the gray with whatever, and I can wear, yeah, I can wear the top and bottom separately. So let's move on. So next is this outfit. I don't know if I'm wearing this to the gym. I don't know if I'm comfortable enough, but it's just a white sports bra. It's not really heavy. It's not heavy duty. You can't see the chevron. Dang it. Can you? It's not going to show you. But it's this cute little sports bra and these biker shorts, which I love the color. They are not coming up the true color right there, but I'm loving the color. So yeah. Okay guys, so I got a call, so that was interrupted. But yeah, so they're just these biker shorts. I like them. They're like a turquoise-ish, sagey blue. I don't know how to explain them, but I really like them in the back. And then the back of this bra, it doesn't have that little crissy crossy crisscross, so it's not as cute, but whatever. Yeah, like I said, I don't know if I'm gonna wear this to the gym, but I can definitely wear this in the house, especially when I do my yoga in the morning. Really comfortable. These shorts, I feel like I have nothing on, nothing, and like squat proof everything. These shorts though. So again, I did not get this to wear together, but I just put them on. They're just shorts again, cycling shorts or biker shorts or whatever. And then this is like a nice blue slash gray color bra. I got this to wear with like some blue pants that I have that are like navy blue to do like a, you know, a monochrome look and whatever. And I have blue sneakers, but I wasn't gonna go get those and just like put them on just for this, sorry. But the shorts again are just like the other ones. Very, very, very comfortable. Like I said, if I can link them, I will link them. If not, I will put the names of them. At least like you can See if your Marshalls has it. Okay, lastly, from Marshalls at least, I have these leggings, which I love. They come all the way up. I really like my gym leggings to be high waisted, like, and it has a thick band that is like sucking me in. I mean, like, granted, I'm not bloated yet, but yeah. And then this coral, like light coral bra. It's not coming up as a light coral from what I can see on my camera, but it's great. These are actually full length leggings. I know all my other ones were short. I love these leggings, even just to lounge around in or to wear to the mall or wear out. Like, these are the type of leggings I like. They're smooth and nice and they suck you in and they fit all day. They have a pocket in the back as well for where I guess you would put your phone or your keys or whatever while you're at the gym. But I love this one. And then this is just like the other ProFit bras with the little crisscrossing in the back, which I love personally. I have this bra literally in like 5 different colors and I love it. And this one has the padding in it still because obviously I haven't worn it. And then I've got one more outfit, which is not from Marshalls. It is from Shein, but I wanted to just include it with the other athletic wear. So let me come back. Okay, so this is the last fit. This is from Shein. And baby, if you want your body to look like wow, wear this. The top is definitely big. I am very flat chested. I'm very much flat chested at the top, so yeah. But the bottom, I don't even know if I want to turn around and show you. If I turn around and it looks crazy, I'm blurring it out. But you can see from the side at least. I don't even see how serious this is. Like, this thing is showing everything. Like, I don't know if I'm wearing this in the gym, but that concludes our video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit the notification button with the bell, and make sure you follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you in my next video. Wow.